हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, आई एम मिसेस रीमा सेन गुप्ता फ्रॉम शेड विद्या मंदिर इंग्लिश हाई स्कूल वसई। स्टूडेंट्स, नाउ आई एम गोइंग टू टीच सिविक्स फॉर स्टैंडर्ड 8, जुडिशियरी पार्ट 2। व्हाट इज एन इंडिपेंडेंट जुडिशियरी? वी हैव एन इंडिपेंडेंट जुडिशियरी। इट मीन्स दैट द कोर्ट्स आर नॉट अंडर द गवर्नमेंट एंड डू नॉट एक्ट ऑन देयर बिहाफ। The courts play a central role in ensuring that there is no misuse of power by the legislature and executive. The control that the politician holds over the judge does not allow for the judge to take an independent decision. Although we often hear of rich and powerful people in India trying to influence the judicial process, the Indian Constitution protects against this kind of situation by providing for the independence of the judiciary. One aspect of this independence is the separation of powers. This means that other branches of government, the legislature and the executive, cannot interfere in the work of the judiciary. The courts are not under the government and do not act on their behalf. All judges in the High Court as well as the Supreme Court are appointed with very little interference from these other branches of government. Once appointed to this office, it is also very difficult to remove the judge. It is the independence of the judiciary that allows the courts to play a central role in ensuring that there is no misuse of power by the legislature and the executive. It also plays a crucial role in protecting the fundamental rights of citizens, because anyone can approach the courts if they believe that their rights have been violated. What is the structure of courts in India? There are three different levels of courts in our country. At the district level, we have subordinate district courts. At the state level, we have several high courts. The High Court is the highest judicial authority in a state. At the top is the Supreme Court. The Supreme Court of India is the highest judicial authority in our country. It is located in New Delhi and is presided over by the Chief Justice of India. The decisions made by the Supreme Court is binding on all other courts in India.